At the National Pension Scheme Authority, we have responded to measures that government has put in place for all of us as citizens to help in combating the spread of the COVID-19. At NAPS, at all our offices, we have had to reduce the number of our staff to work from home. But we'll keep all the services available to our members. On our e-platforms, we have introduced various services. Just by using your phone, you can access all the services that you are able to get from NAPSA. Let's remember to always wash our hands as regularly as we can. Where we do not have water, let us use the sanitizers that have been made available, particularly at our offices and in all our commercial buildings across the country.
If you are experiencing the symptoms, call the numbers showing on the screen.
This message is brought to you by Minister of Health,